Hey guys, so I'm Vinsalce back again with another video. And I'm here with
Alexander Nicole Narabon.
My cousin, which came all the way from Davao here in Kiblawan. So how's the experience?
It was frustrating.
Okay, never mind. Let's proceed. So I'm going to vlog.
Never have I ever.
Okay, so we're here to vlog about a certain challenge, which is
the Never Have I Ever challenge.
Yes. So I have here 4 pieces of band papers, 2 for never, 1 for you, and 1 for me. And 2 I have, 1 for you. So we've prepared 8 questions for us to answer if we have made that certain thing or we never did such thing. Let's get started. Okay, here are the questions. It's just shallow. She wrote that. And then I'm going to mix it up. Okay, so pick one. And don't see it already. I'll read it. Never have I ever lie about my age.
1, 2, 3,
go. I have lied. When did you lie?
I lied because my age. Because my age is too young.
And your face.
Grade 6.
And your face is too old. So it's your turn. I'm gonna pick the next one. This challenge is really challenging.
Never have I ever broken something and hid it.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. I have. Okay, you first.
When she was carrying me when I was little.
And then I
did. My knee stepped on my tablet.
Oh yes, but that tablet is still alive. Yeah, until now. And go continue the story.
My mother went grocery that time, and when she came back, I hid it in the cabinet and she asked me, where is my tablet? Like, I already peed my pants.
Yes, she totally did. And she cried before even telling the truth.
Yes.
She was like, oh, I'm so nervous. Yeah, it was like.
Okay, so
but, and my turn. Okay, first go get the tablet. We will show to them the very tablet that she stepped on when she was 7 years old. So here is the tablet. It got cracked up. She gave it to me. Yeah, she gave it to me. But I had an accident. I leaned on this in my bag and I didn't even recognize it. So this is what happened. But it is still fully functioning.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, it has games. I have Musical.ly, Facebook. Go check all my accounts. Yeah. Okay, next. Oh my god, these questions are really thrilling. Give me the other one. Never have I ever traveled out of the country. Ew!
Yes,
you
I
never
have.
Traveled. Stop lying. She's lying. She never did go out the country. Stop lying. I never really lied about this challenge, and I don't even know why she did that.
Stop I grabbed lying. The wrong one.
Oh my god, I mean, like, I was really in a shock mode when she really traveled outside the country. I highly doubt that. We both never did. So if there is someone or someone there who is very generous to lend us
sponsor
a ticket
us
around the world.
I only want South Korea.
I want to go to New York. Yes.
Ew.
Okay, next. Whose turn is it? We only have four questions. Oh, you're the one who did. Never have I ever made a prank call. Okay, so. 1, 2, 3, go.
Never.
I have.
I'm a good girl.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I bet you're lying again.
No, I'm not lying.
I'm giving you 3 seconds to change your answer to tell the truth.
Never.
1, 2, 3.
Never.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I have. Basically, my prank calls works on my classmates because I kind of like change my voice into a very low kind of level, like this. Hey, what's going on? Like that. Okay, so next, we only have 3 left. We have 8. So
here. No, God. Never have I ever ridden a horse.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, go. I have. You never rode a horse before?
I never met Vice Ganda.
I mean an actual horse, not Vice Ganda.
Oh.
Well, I have when I was 6 years old or 7. My grandfather took me to our mountain, Balasya, and he unexpectedly pushed me upwards and ridden the horse. And I was like, oh my god, I'm so high.
He fell down, that's why his face is like this.
Actually, that's a lie.
Just kidding.
She's a liar. I'll never lie. So that's a true story. And I was kind of like amazed by that. Next. Oh my god, I'm the one who's going to read that. Never have I ever eaten sushi.
Sushi.
Sushi. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
I have.
I never.
It tastes good.
What is sushi, by the way?
It's like rice with salmons or something.
Wait, the one we ate at the takoyaki?
Yeah.
So I have.
Tomodachi rather.
Tomodachi rather. What am I talking about? I kind of like don't know what's the name of these Japanese foods that we ate last summer, but
it tastes good.
Really good. Okay, let's proceed to the last one.
Never have I ever lost my phone.
Haha. Well, are you ready?
Yes.
In 3, 2, 1. She did. I mean, like 1,000 times.
Only one time though.
Go, tell them the story.
I lost my phone when I was sleeping in a taxi. It fell out of my pocket. And we tried to chase the taxi, but we couldn't.
The taxi?
So, that's the end of the story.
And her phone is like my phone. An iPhone. So that was too expensive. And she didn't care about that because she has her new iPhone, iPhone 6. Wow, I'm so sorry, girl. I don't have an iPhone. I only have my phone made from the Philippines.
Ooh.
Go visit the website down below and check out the greatest cell phone ever
my
made.
My phone, please sponsor us.
Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for viewing, guys. That's the end of the Never Have I Ever challenge. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and to her channel.
I don't really have a YouTube channel. It's like just an editing video channel.
Oh yeah, go.
It's Vanilla Icon.
In Instagram or?
In YouTube and in Instagram.
Go. Okay, so I'm gonna put that in the description box.
Maybe.
So thank you so much for watching. And we hope, especially me, we hope for more vlogs to come. And we hope for more viewers and likers
to
come in our channel. So go expect us to be vlogging more videos because it's summer.
Summer.
And we heard the news that we will be going to the Seven Seas Resort, which is the most visited resort in
Davao Island.
No.
In Philippines.
No.
In Asia.
No. In Camarines Sur, Mindanao, Philippines.
Camarines
Sur. Okay, so thank you so much. Bye.